Hey guys, I'm Kyle from the Musa Store, and in part four of Rifle and Pistol Malfunctions, we're gonna cover bolt overrides. Bolt override is a catastrophic rifle malfunction that will definitely require remedial action. This is not an easy or quick fix, but can be depending on where the brass is stuck. Bolt overrides are when you have one round wedged on top of the bolt, either at a downward angle or parallel to the bolt. A second round can also be chambered or out of the magazine sitting somewhere in the chamber housing. When a bolt override happens, the wedged round will cause the bolt and charging handle to become stuck and immovable. A bolt override can be caused by the same reasons as the Type 3. The magazine may have a bad follower, spring, or a damaged lip that could release two rounds into the chamber instead of one. During daylight, you can easily see the bolt override, but at night, you can quickly assess it by trying to pull the charging handle to the rear. Depending on the actual placement of the wedged brass and the override, there are two ways you can fix this malfunction. Before you begin, attempt to place the weapon on safe, point the weapon in the safe direction, and remove the source of feed. The loose second round may fall out at that point. If not, no big deal. First method. If the brass is stuck parallel to the bolt and you have at least an inch of exposed charging handle, you may be able to take your support hand and trap the bolt in place with your index finger, and with your shooting hand, slam the charging handle forward to jolt that wedge round free. The second method is for a wedge round that isn't parallel to the bolt, but stuck at a downward angle off the top of the bolt. Again, attempt to place the weapon on safe, remove the source of feed, but this time, collapse your buttstock. Grab your charging handle and hold it to the rear, and with both hands, give the rifle a sturdy slam to the ground, making sure you strike flush with the buttstock as to not damage or break your buttstock. Once you've exposed some of the charging handle to the rear, you can proceed with trapping the bolt with your support hand and again, slamming the charging handle forward with your shooting hand to jolt the round free. If this doesn't work the first time, try again a few more times and it'll eventually pop that wedge round out. All right guys, thanks for tuning in and join us next time as we cover some of the other miscellaneous malfunctions that you might encounter.